You're watching the Blox Fox, and this is a tutorial on setting up group allies on Roblox for Android and iOS. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. When you are on the Roblox app, tap the three dots button from the bottom right. Select Groups from the menu. Select your group from the list. Then tap the three dots button to the right of the group name. Then select Configure Group on the pop-up. In the group settings, select Alliances from the left sidebar. And then select Allies. Tap Send Ally Request. Enter the name of the group you want to be an ally. Select their group and then tap Request. This will send a request to that group admin to become an ally. If they accept, then they will officially become an ally of your group. You will know they have accepted when their group appears in your Allies section. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to the Blox Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.